Not too long ago, mining giant Bitmain announced that its co-founder and co-CEO, Jihan Wu, would reposition and continue on with the company as co-director. But as of January 10th, more information has surfaced regarding Bitmain's chief executive reshuffling. According to local China reports, both Wu and co-founder and co-CEO Micree Zhan will be replaced by an in-house hire. While no longer involved with day-to-day business activity, the two founders will stay on as the company's co-chairs and will still make, quote, final calls on big decisions, unquote. For more on the story, make sure to read the full article on ETHNews.com.